Before we go on, let me tell you about sigils. You see, back in the day, there were seven archdevils that served the judge, the seven sovereigns. They did this silly little thing called a coup. Best to not dwell on it, but as punishment, they got chopped up and cast across the hells. Thing is, they only got mostly killed, you see, because the hate the dead seven held for the judge lived on in the sigils hidden in the realms of torment. Whoever managed to best these torments and gain those sigils, well, they'd be walking away scot-free with infernal power. For most folk, that's just... Like I was saying, this tormented realm was formed by the death of Omducius, a fairly whimsical archdevil. As archdevils go, I suppose. Fella tried to march to his own drum, which is not really a winning strategy in hell. But what do you know? It worked for him. Whoever wanted to get past him, why, they need to overpower his music. And as you might have guessed, most souls just can't.
Pukat. Wait. Nincsen kartom? 10 perc alatt.
Next time, even better.
Az a baj, hogy a Sopi annyira, annyira jól kihozza azt a ritmust, szóval...
Try again.
Egy nagyon hangos.
Well, shoot. It happens.
Látos. Mondom. Pacok. Az a baj, hogy nagy fog még muszáj.
Let's go. what a Debian looks like. So this realm was created by the death of Marbus, the most capricious, change-minded, flaky, and unpleasant, unstable member of the Dead Seven Archdevils. Folks here play by his rules and might find themselves stumped by his old switcheroo. That is to say, the devil forces changes on a soul. And you best not resist, but go with it.
Ilyeneket mondasz. Nem baj, itt lesz kardom. Nagyon bonyolult volt, túlságosan bonyolult.
Now this realm here was built by the expiration of Halfus. This guy, see, he didn't start out as an archdevil, no, more like an infernal cockroach, if I'm being charitable. But he was smart, and above all, greedy. This fella collected powerful relics, and with those, he rose up to power. Now, you make some smart choices in his realm, for he will not let his power go easily.
Ojoj, 40 szek is.
Yeah.
Nem jó.
Weren't the unknown's best job, but she get it next time.
Nem baj.
Well, this realm was formed by the death of Boone, the most spiteful of the dead seven archdevils. He didn't have a lot of fans, let me put it that way. Souls who wander into this realm lose everything they got and have to defend themselves with just their own hands. If they got hands, that is.
Próbáljuk meg a shotikat elhasználni először.
Oké.
Easy bot. Az egész jó tudsz. Nem lehet kevesebb, mint kettő. Tudom. Oh.
This realm of torment was created by the death of Morax, most selfish of the dead seven archdevils you ever did see. Guy just would not give his subjects anything, which was, to be fair, consistent for an archdevil. Starving, they now roam this hell and hordes in search of anything to consume.
Nem tetszik neked is. Game Pass-ban benne van. Fél HP vagyunk. Nem tudom, én beruháztam arra a 300 forintra, ha már Microsoft beléptek. Hogy nem tudom, hogy hogy váltják át Microsoft-ot a dollár, de 300 forintot. Öcsém, hogy nem tudok célozni, de lőni. Kérdésen tudottam, de nem akartam elzni.
nem tudom, hogy nem talál, de... Az is van nagyon. Sok. Show him what it's like.
Itt van szállalékkal. Úgy ez egész erőre fut. Annyira kiesek a ritmusból, hogy nem igaz.
This place was formed by the passing of Flyros, the angriest of the dead seven archdevils. Yeah, there's a lot of angry souls in hell, but this particular topped the list. He kept those fires of rage stoked with the souls of those less angry, I guess. So entering his realm, you really only had one choice. Get madder than Flyros.
Going into shotgun. Ultimate killenként, aha. 20 ultimate... Csoda. Táncok, sok lesz.
Beat the hate out of a dead archdemon, and she could beat him. We all struggle sometimes. She just got to get back up.
Baj, hogy nehezebbeket kapunk most. A bát, igen, csak a szintű. Jó.
Bespawnol elém.
Down now. Even the unknown needed to try again sometimes.
What's up, shield? What's up, okay.
Just starting.
It's it's out of my bed.
She's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
Az a baj, hogy ilyenkor tényleg csak ez van egyedül, szóval, hogy ő egy tízes.
A tízes boss végül is. Valószínűleg a shield lesz belőle, hogy... Ultimate Master nem tetszik. Szóval... valamint a... egész event, hogy... mit kell csinálni.
Yeah.
unknown heard the music now, there was still more to do.
Ez még csak az egyes szint, úristen. Nem tudom, lehet többet kéne várni. Mármint, hogy bepozícionáljam őket. Nem értem, hogy néha azt írja, hogy 10, néha meg 15.
Try and try again.
I mean that's my
Easy. Csak egyszerre mind a kettőt kell aztán.
Vulkán is. A crossbow. Ja, küldj!
Let's fucking go.
You're a cutter as you. Oh. Ja. Amúgy ez jó lesz mondjuk.
So the Hills took another hit from us, bloodied their noses we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now the ritual of spirits was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
Mm-hmm. No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention. Ritual of Spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge. a problem. What with us being this far into their end zone?
magic there. Very good. Nem volt olyan jó. Nem leszünk olyan magasban a leaderboardot. Ma hab 41.
Nem akarom megnézni.
Oh, this guy, Glacia Labulis, head executioner of a particular hell I won't name. Glacia's realm was created when his bloody past caught up with him. Only way to escape his torment is to be a better executioner. So perfect your ballet of murder, because that's what it'll take to come out on top. Struggle sometimes. She just got to get back up. Even the unknown needed to try again sometimes.
Azért tudom leverni ezzel, mert amúgy rohadtul nem tudom a fegyver.
Let's go.
baj a fegyver maga. Nem lesz vele rendesen valami. Tudom, mert túl sokat sem vagyok. Na végre. Leújtom. Még az is addig sebez. Már az lehet az innen, hogy fáj. Fognak tenni egymást meg. De akkor is. Kardot azt az elénnel kéne használni. Mondtam a karakát, én is szállni az elején. az erős kezdés.
Mindenképpen a kardot hagyja utoljára. Kell húzni a kardnak az útját és a végére meghagyni. Az úti meghagyás kifejezetten jó ötés volt.
Nem az a küldetés, hogy nagy win, nagy kézkéken legyen, és alacsony a HP-m. Lassítást, hogy mi volt ez? Ez nem lenne rossz, amúgy az a négy a most cucc. Ez a Ghost Round. Ahogy akkor benne hat cuccom. Szerük fenntartani. Hát ez nem zavar engem annyira. Mondjuk jó. Van ez így.
Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the hell singer, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure, but that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
Orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I tell you this, whoever said Hells are the people. Never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? Thousand Hells to marshal and she turns to the other.
Thank you.
did its sanctimonious heavenly Avenger thing.
I'd have been a little bit.
Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
Awkward.
between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Baloldalt láttam egy HP-t. Jaj, madárkám!
Woo!
Mexico.
head down now. Even the unknown needed to try again sometimes. W looks like. We'll be right back. the music now. There was still more to do. So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory. Rushing in, bright as fire. Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. This heaven. You lie. But for the sake of the hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid. And I will put this upstart in her place. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in the...
kitchen sink now.
Pillanat.
Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted.
Destroyed for nothing, then. No, not if I stand against you. So we're lost into time and space together.
Mi? Most kettő?
Na jó. 50k mínusz. Jobb lett, mint gondoltam. Ultimate-es. Várjál. Ja, Hákó.
Still more to do.
Jó van. Ennyi elég volt. Később folytatom. Köszönöm a figyelmet. Sziasztok!